Great day, y'all, and welcome back to another Daily Dose of Influence from NASP. That's right, got the green screen up, doing some more filming, had another awesome podcast with a guy named Joe Sweeney. You gotta check this one out. Joe talks about networking as a contact sport, and trust me, this guy is a master networker. His national bestseller, New York Times best-selling book, has a foreword in it from Jack Canfield. He's got Bob Costas in it. The guy actually managed Brett Favre, and he met all these people through networking, through manifesting contacts, through visualization, right? So awesome, beautiful, and crazy. And he had this great concept of how to be remembered, how to stand out, and how to make big relationships. And he said, when you meet somebody, ask questions, right? Brilliant concept, ask questions. But then find out something personal and do something memorable, right? Find out something personal about this person and then do something memorable. Does that mean send them an email? No. Does it mean send them a text message? Hey, it was awesome talking to you. Glad you like football. No. Joe talked about doing something like cutting out a newspaper article or picking up something that has to do with them or sending them a magazine subscription that aligns with a new habit or hobby of theirs, right? Do something memorable and you will not be forgotten. That is your daily dose of influence, y'all, from my man Joe Sweeney and me, Chris McCoy, from NASP. We'll see y'all again soon. Don't forget to like, comment, and share on this video. Share it with some friends, man. Come on, spread the love. We'll see you soon.